Despite being a rock musician, Kurt Cobain recognized the power and impact of hip-hop, and his selection left a lasting impression on the industry. Cobain named Public Enemies It Takes a Nation of Millions to Hold Us Back as one of his favorite albums. Its socially conscious and politically charged content, with scathing lyrics and up-tempo beats, drew Cobain and other rock artists to its influence.
Celebrating 50 years of hip-hop. Like, follow, and share for more content.